probably the most important series of operations performed in the manufacture of a motor is the winding of the stator. These operations not only represent the largest expenditure of money, but they are most hazardous because the greatest majority of motor failures occur in the stator winding. For this reason, we are constantly studying and improving our winding technique and our insulation materials, thereby improving the quality of the winding and reducing its hazard. Recently, we developed a new method of winding a stator known as phase winding. I would like to illustrate the principles of phase winding so that you may know what is meant by the term. Now, this stator is entirely too complicated to illustrate the principles, so I will use a series of coils which would ordinarily form one phase of a stator winding. In a stator which is not phase wound, you would have a group of two coils connected by a continuous wire. These coils would be placed in adjacent slots in the stator. Then you would have two more coils to a group with a continuous wire between the coils. And finally, a third group of two coils. Now, when the stator comes to connection, it is necessary to make connections between groups 1 and 2. And also a connection between groups 2 and 3. So that in a given phase, you have a starting lead, a connection between groups 1 and 2, a connection between groups 2 and 3, and a finishing lead. Now in a stator which is phase wound, you also have three groups of coils. There's a continuous wire between the coils within group 1, and also a continuous wire from group 1 to group 2, and another continuous wire from group 2 to group 3. When this stator comes to connecting unit, it is not necessary to make connections between groups 1 and 2 and groups 2 and 3. So that in a given phase, you have a starting lead, a continuous wire between group 1 and group 2, and a continuous wire between group 2 and group 3, and a finishing lead. Phase winding eliminates the connections between groups within a phase. It does not eliminate the connections between phases. Phase winding, by reducing the number of connections, has greatly improved the quality of the winding and reduced its hazards. I hope that I've been able to give you some idea of these operations and a general idea of factory philosophy.